AI is moving so fast right now. Every single day, there's a new tool, a new upgrade, or a big breakthrough. Whether you're using it in your personal life or to grow your business, keeping up isn't just helpful, it's a huge advantage. So today, I'm breaking down some of the newest AI tools you need to know about and how you can use them to get ahead. Let's start with the tool that's been blowing up online, Nana Banana. Nana Banana launched mid-August and it honestly feels like science fiction. Just upload an image, type your prompt, and it edits the photo for you. No Photoshop, no fancy gear, just an image and an idea. And the best part is that this is exactly the type of content the algorithm loves. I've been using it nonstop to edit photos, test new viral hooks, and create product shots that grab attention instantly. It saves hours of editing and makes content creation ridiculously easy. There are three ways to capitalize on Nana Banana. Number one, use it to test viral hooks and stop the scroll. Number two, boost your reach while cutting your editing time in half. Number three, repurpose your old thumbnails, posts, and product shots into completely new photos. If you're serious about content, Nana Banana is a tool that you need right now. Now let's talk about the update that everyone's been waiting for. ChatGPT 5. It launched at the start of August and the CEO, Sam Altman, has been hyping it up for years. And let me tell you, it delivers.
The model's smarter, it's faster, it's more intuitive, it's more useful in a bunch of ways. One of the biggest things though is it's an integrated single experience. We have built a system that can answer easy questions quickly, it can think for a long time and answer hard questions. And it's you know, there's just one thing called GPT-5 now instead of the long list of models we used to have. It's much better for businesses and enterprises. The coding in particular is something that people have been really waiting for a great model for. So we're seeing super strong enterprise adoption of this.
This isn't just an upgrade, it's a complete leap forward. It's smarter, faster, and way more efficient. In my opinion, the coolest part is that it has the autonomy to run workflows on its own. This is no longer just a chatbot. It's a full productivity agent. For businesses, this is a total game changer. Imagine a digital team that never sleeps, never complains, and works at lightning speed.
How would I expect my relationship to change with GPT-5?
Exactly what you said. I think it'll just start to feel integrated in all of these ways. You'll connect it to your calendar and your Gmail, and it'll say like, hey, I noticed this thing. Do you want me to do this thing for you? Over time, it'll start to feel way more proactive. So maybe you wake up in the morning and it says, hey, this happened overnight. I noticed this change on your calendar. I was thinking more about this question you asked me. I have this other idea. And then, you know, eventually we'll make some consumer devices and it'll sit here during this interview and, you know, maybe it'll leave us alone during it. But after it'll say, that was great, but next time you should have asked Sam this, or when you brought this up, like, you know, he kind of didn't give you a good answer. So like, you should really drill him on that. And it'll just feel like it kind of becomes more like this entity that is this companion with you throughout your day.
So here are three ways to capitalize on ChatGPT 5. Number one, use it as a workflow assistant to handle research, reports, and scheduling. Number two, train it on your brand voice so it can handle customer replies and proposals for you.
Number three, use advanced voice mode to enable hands-free, natural-sounding conversations with emotional awareness and adaptive tone.
Now let's talk about HeyGen's new digital twin powered by Avatar 4. If you've seen HeyGen before, you know that the avatars are powerful, but Avatar 4 takes it to a whole new level. I uploaded a short 2-minute clip of myself and HeyGen made a digital twin of me so realistic, even I had to double check. With my digital twin, I can make unlimited videos without even turning on my camera.
Okay, this is ridiculous. How are people supposed to tell us apart? We literally have the same face. Maybe it's because I have main character energy and you look like a background extra. Okay then, why do people keep DMing me saying they loved my TED talk? That's because you stole my footage and you slapped a filter on it. I saw the HeyGen watermark. That was one time and the font was classy. You literally don't even know who's the real one, do you? Wait, do you know? It's neither of you. I'm the original.
Imagine this, you're in bed, at the gym, or even on vacation, but your digital twin is active filming content. Here are three ways that you can capitalize on your digital twin. Number one, double or triple your video output without doubling your time. Number two, batch create while your digital twin handles daily or trending posts. Number three, go global with your digital twin as it can speak multiple languages and reach completely new audiences.
Hi, I'm Joshua, CEO of HeyGen. And I'm thrilled to announce that our digital twin product can now be generated using Avatar 4, the world's leading Avatar model. This is the first technology of its kind worldwide, letting you look and speak more like your real self than ever before. Every gesture, every blink, every shift of a tone is aligned with what you're saying.
This is what working smarter, not harder looks like in 2025.
Now, here's where things get really exciting. These tools don't just work on their own, they stack. You can use your ChatGPT as your brain, coming up with video ideas, writing scripts, and handling all the planning in seconds. Your HeyGen digital twin steps in to deliver the script on camera, in multiple languages if you want, while you sit back and focus on strategy. That's a full-blown content engine powered by AI, running almost entirely on autopilot. Whether you're building a personal brand, scaling a business, or just trying to stay ahead of the curve, this is the kind of system that can put you miles ahead of everyone else trying to do everything manually.
So to recap, Nana Banana lets you edit your images using just a prompt without any Photoshop skills. ChatGPT 5 is smarter, faster, and ready to run workflows for you. HeyGen's digital twin, powered by Avatar 4, makes content for you while you sleep. The big takeaway is that AI is not slowing down, it's accelerating. And if you learn to use these tools, you will be miles ahead. Don't just take it from me, take it from Sam Altman, the CEO of OpenAI.
Graduates and parents and all kinds of different people. If we imagine a wide set of people listening to this, they've come to the end of this conversation, they are hopefully feeling like they maybe see visions of moments in the future a little bit better. What advice would you give them about how to prepare?
The number one piece of tactical advice is just use the tools. Like the number of people that I have, the most common question I get asked about AI is like, how should I help my kids prepare for the world? What should I tell my kids to study? The second most question is like, how do I invest in this AI world? But stick with that first one. I am surprised how many people ask that and have never tried using ChatGPT for anything other than like a better version of a Google search. And so the number one piece of advice that I give is just try to like get fluent with the capability of the tools, figure out how to like use this in your life, figure out what to do with it. And I think that's probably the most important piece of tactical advice. You know, go like meditate, learn how to be resilient and deal with a lot of change. There's all that good stuff too, but just using the tools really helps.
So what are you most excited to try? Please drop your answer in the comments, and if you liked this video, subscribe to HeyGen for more AI updates.